guys and gals. Boss back here with you. Today is the fifth day on New World out there, 10-day preview, per se. I played a little bit earlier, but I stopped and went to lunch. I finished off my level, as you can see. And then I just like, when I have a game right here, because it was like, iron galore here, which I'm gonna mine, but I'm not gonna be able to carry. But yeah, I'm just mining just to have it. There it is, 100 mining, boys! Scorchstone, Earth Craig. As you can see, I've got some new items too. Look at that shit, boys. We're getting there. And I got some, not Jasper, but the flawed rubies to make strength. I can put in all this stuff. Oh, yeah. I think there's even more iron around here, so. Just drop all of that. I drop all of it. Damn, that's a lot to be dropping. I'm actually gonna have to drop a lot anyway. Drop 260. I'm trying to go up here to finish this quest. I'm trying to. I'm gonna. Do I got flint? I think I still got flint, right? Splint, yeah. Oh shit, that's right. These are too low level things. I also need to put me some food on my bar. Whoa, motherfucker! Who the fuck gave you the right to shoot me, bitch? Bitch is fucking blasting me, bro. Let me go ahead and eat that. Get that off the bar. And then I can figure out what I'm gonna stick up here. That's mining. Well, the food increases everything. Not mining. Not really interested in moss. Actually, moss is what I'll probably be fighting down there, so we'll put that up there right now. When I go down there. Did I even hit it? I don't even know. I forgot that I was on. Damn, sure hit. I want to get to that. Should I get that first? Probably. No. I wonder what the accuracy increase does. Oh, it tightens it up, I think. This place could be a pain in the ass. I'm a shit to kill. You should really not finish it, bro. Like, that's a dick move to finish it. You know everybody else is here to do it, but hey, seems like this game is gonna have a bunch of dicks in it. Let's just go with that. Ambrose. Bro, you want to hit him or no? Yeah. And if you don't want to hit him, you ain't gonna hit him. Like I said, there's tons of iron around this area. Hey. Now I can track medium prey. Pretty cool. From right, there's even more iron up there, but I don't go up there. I'll just head on there this way. Get back to where I want to put my camp. Like I said, I knew I was going to hold way too much shit. Another 196 right there. No! Oh, cool, bro. Yeah, like there's iron all up here, bro. There's so much iron in those hills to it. Silly. think it was right over here where I want to put the thing. I'm sure it's over this way. Somewhere right out in here, if I'm right. Just crash? I might have just crashed, boys. Yep. Definitely just crashed. We'll be back on in a minute. Definitely had a crash. Too bad I can't like pause the video, so it's not like end the upload, but this is loaded back super quick. Now the question is, how long is it gonna take to load the actual thing? I gotta figure out where I was. Was it down this way, maybe? It's right along the edge. Maybe right there where that camp is. Yep. Let's see where it is. No, I think this is only got two. The one I was at had three. I think I was further down that way. Goddamn glaze is gonna fucking hard as fuck to tell what's going on here. Definitely wasn't this far over, by no means. One, two, three, oh yeah, maybe. Sorry, bro. Fuck it, bro. We'll put it right here. Am I really in a landmark? I'm not in a landmark, so it's telling me camping is restricted in landmarks, even though I'm not in a landmark yet. Come on, man. So I gotta exit the desktop again to fix this. Jesus, dude, like, what the hell, bro?